Here, let me help you.
It's fine, really. I can do it.
Where is he now?
He left.
Where was he going?
For a ride, he said. He took his motorcycle.
Hollow speaking. No, just me up here. I think it's locked, but I'll check. Let me call you back.
Here, sweetie. How long has this been going on?
This is the first time.
You're lying. Honestly, I never expected this. Stan always seemed like such a nice guy. He never seemed like the violent type.
God damn it! I'm not giving you my password, you piece of... It's probably for me.
I can't leave him.
Julie, this is serious.
I love him.
I know. Look, you're gonna get through this, okay? I'm gonna make sure of it. Now's your chance. End it.
Julie?
Up here, Stan.
Babe, where are you?
Hi, baby. How was your ride?
It was good. Whoa. Babe, what happened to your eye?
Oh, I... Don't play that shit, Stan. Julie told me exactly what you did.
What I did? Julie, what's going on? Hello? Mr. Hollow? I don't know what happened. Do you honestly think that I'm capable of doing that?
Are you saying she's lying?
Police, open up, please.
You called the cops?
Karen, what the fuck?
Julie, it is not safe for you. If you can't protect yourself, then I had no choice.
Karen, this is ridiculous.
Hello, officer. Come on in.
Julie, what did you say to her?
They're right in here.
Is this them?
Officer, I appreciate you taking the time to come out here, but this is just a big misunderstanding.
Ma'am, step forward, please.
Officer, please.
Sir, step back. Ma'am? Did this gentleman assault you? I can't help you if you don't tell me what he did.
He didn't do anything. I just fell on my run this morning is all. Julie, tell him the truth. You have to. Please.
All units, be advised of 211 suspects last seen near Baker Street. Suspect images are being pushed to your devices.
Don't go anywhere.
Karen, seriously? What did she tell you? Have you ever known me to do anything like that?
Is that your bike in the garage?
Yeah, why?
Where were you this morning?
I was out riding north of town.
Could you please step outside with me for a second?
Wait, where are you taking him?
What's going on?
Found this in the garage.
Whoa, wait, I do not know where that came from.
The bike in his jacket matched the photo, too.
Photo?
Put your hands behind your back, sir.
What photo?
Officer, please!
Step back.
Where are you taking my husband?
I didn't do anything. Julie,
man,
honey.
Tell him you didn't do it!
Just stay calm, go back inside, we'll figure this out.
No, Dan! I love you, baby.
I love you too.
Julie. I'm so sorry. But maybe it's for the best. Fuck you, Karen. You ruined my life. Julie, please! Go home!
Thank you.